Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we are going to see plagiarism. So what plagiarism is? Let's say suppose you are a teacher and you have asked some of your students to write some article or some essay. Or let's say you are a writer and you have some juniors to whom you have asked to write some articles or essay and like that. So in that case, they will come to you with their work and they will submit their work. In that case, you will have to check whether they have written the content creatively or they have just copied or pasted the content from another website. So copying and using the other online sources in our article or essay is nothing but a plagiarism. So we need to check this whether it has been directly copied or not. For that, this is the free online software for that kind of detection. Now we'll see with practical example. Let's say this is the Wikipedia page and I have copied this content in this text file, and I will now check what my plagiarism detector source. So I'll choose that file from here. Okay, now let me click on search button. So it is in the progress, and here you can see the copied content or the content of the text file are available on these links. Let's say this is yahoo.com, then it's wiki.com, yeah, and studymod.com, and here it is Wikipedia, from where I actually copied this content. So from here it directly shows whether it's copied from any other online source or website. Now I have clicked on this compare text button. So let's see what it shows. So it shows like this manner, that this highlighted text are copied. So text are being compared with our file that we have submitted, and it will show this comparison which are the copied text. Okay, now let's see another method. So this is how you can work with text file. Only you can upload text file, no word file or no any other type of files. Now let's say you can also use this text box. Let's say I am copying this text from, let's say, this website, and I will check what this website shows. So again searching, and it shows me that this content are directly copied from these websites, that is like this manner. These are the list of website from where this content are copied. As we can see, this is the website that is shown in our list. That's the first. And also you can compare the text in this case as well. Here you can see the total word count. Now let me clear. And third thing that you can do is that you can enter the URL. Let's say suppose this is the page from where my junior have written the article. Just we will suppose like that way over here, because we do not have any kind of that page. So let me just copy the URL of this page, and we'll see over here, and let me click on search. One thing that to use this website, you need to sign up in this website before using these functionalities, and it's totally freeware. You just have to provide your email address, username and password, and you are done. So it's free sign up. So this is the URL from where my article is written, and we'll see what this search shows. The search shows that the URL, content of the URL are copied from these sources, this much sources. Here also you can see that bolded text are just showing that it's copied content. So these are different list, result list, from where the content are already existing. So you can, this way you can compare or you can do duplicate checking. So this is the website for that. So that's it. For more tips and tricks, you can always visit www.techyv.com. Thank you for visiting this video.